Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video, and this is one of those budget friendly videos that I love creating for you guys. So as you guys can see here, I'm just showing you guys all the affordable products that I will be using in this video. If you guys want to check out my last video, all the details are in that video. Here I'm just kind of just going thoroughly through what I will be using in this video, so I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay guys, so as you guys can see, this is how the nail should look after you are done building the nail to your liking. And just remember that all you need is a base and some baking soda. So right here I will begin to file and buff. Just a reminder, if you guys want to get crisp coffin nails, usually what I do is I file straight down the nail, and then I also go ahead and file at a 45 degree angle. So right here after filing, as you guys can see, this is how the nails look. And right now I'm just gonna get straight to buffing. Okay guys, so right here I did decide to change my ring finger. I wanted to change the design, make it pop a little bit more, so I decided to go with something different. So here you guys go. Okay guys, so I just finished putting on my top coat, as you guys can see, and now I'm just going to be applying some cuticle oil, and that is the end result. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did creating it for you guys. I definitely love this look. I think it's really nice. If you guys want to see more of these videos, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much.